Hello, and welcome to Let's Play Family Feud. Again! Number of families, I am still one person, thank you. Am I returning champion? Well, kinda. I did play before. Alright, the Anon family makes a triumphant return. Or maybe not, we'll see. Child's favorite drink. I know. Milk? Does a body good? Yay! Punch. I should play. Again, it would probably be pretty boring to watch his computer play. Soda. Haha! Because kids back then were just as unhealthy as they try to be now. Anyways, crud. Orange juice. Because everybody likes juice. Yeah, right. Yeah. Probably not the kid's first choice. Soda, milk, punch, juice? Water? I didn't think so. Alright, let's see. What's sugary and sweet? I know. They like milkshakes. Apparently the game does not understand the difference between liquid and solid. Anyways, soda pop. Milk punch juice. I know. They like beer. What? No? Oh, okay. It's not water, it's not beer, it's not soda pop, it's not milk, punch, or juice. What else is there? Kool-Aid? Really? Okay, well, it's good to know that Kool-Aid was around in the 1987s. I don't know I knew that before. And nice product placement, by the way. Dang it! How about, ribbon? Yay! Okay. Even though I have no idea what any of these answers could possibly be. How about a flower? Put a flower in your hair? Okay then, apparently not. Let's see, what else could they put in there? In their hair. A bow, or does that count as ribbon? No, that's completely different apparently. Even though a bow is generally made out of ribbon. Okay, then. Yes, boy, what do women put in their hair? Because you probably know so much about that. Oh, gosh. a tiara. No, didn't really think so. What, they can't be a princess or something? Come on. What else could people wear in their hair? I'd say a hat, but you don't exactly wear that in your hair, now do you? Beads? Some people wear beads. Oh, come on! Okay, apparently that didn't start until after 1987. The Johnsons. A beret. Okay, I can't fault them for that, but it's not something I would have thought of in a million years. Hairpins, curlers. Okay, technically you put that in your hairnet. That goes over your hair, not in it. I was thinking of things that people might wear in public, thank you. Name a bright color. Yellow. Sunshine and rainbows and yay. Haha. Thanks for the answer though. Play. Yellow, orange, pink? Haha! Okay, what else is bright? And I'm surprised yellow wasn't number one, considering sun and its relationship to the color yellow. But, white. That's gotta be it. What? No? White's a color. Kind of. Apparently yellow's popular in this world, though. I'd never noticed before. This must be the Simpsons edition. Anyways, name a bright color. Blue? I don't think so, but nope, of course not. Okay, bright colors. Yellow, orange, pink, what could it be? I have no idea. Yeah, I didn't think so. Now watch the Johnsons get this, you know, one answer and just be like, oh yes, it's this. Oh, screw you! Red is not a bright color! Oh, come on! How can you say... never mind. How much... Well, it depends on what you put in it, doesn't it? I mean, if there's just a gallon of milk in there, it's only a few dollars. If you put, like... I don't know, 20 cans of soup in it, it costs much more. Oh, gosh. And this is 1987. I'll say 20. Wow, number one answer. I might as well play. 15. Yay. Okay, let's stick with fives here. 10. 14. Okay, let's see. 25? Yay! maybe? Cool. Boy, apparently some people shop at, like, really expensive stores for the 80s now. How about 35? No. Okay. Maybe somebody shops at Walmart. $5. No. Okay. Of course, Walmart probably wasn't even around in 87. Gotta remember to think about that. Okay, 40. Hooray! Four people pay $40 for one bag of groceries. You have to wonder what they're buying. 45? No. There's only one answer left, and watch it be something entirely ridiculous. And watch the Johnsons get it. Being the computer AI. Of course! 50! Three answers! And of course the Johnsons get it and proceed to be complete jerks about it. Anons did not win money, did not win today. Total money earned, $97. Whoopee! Johnsons, get ready to play the fast money round! Of course, there's a funny little thing about this game. If you lose in a one-player game, this happens. Dad just received word that he had won the lottery. The Johnsons will not be playing for fast money today. Okay, so you won the lottery, so you're going to turn down the opportunity for $10,000. And these are the geniuses that I lost to. Yeah. So anyways, folks, that's it for today, and we'll see you next time.